great experience. I think it was very intense. There were some presentations, there were some videos which candidates sent. Overall, what I could see is the PR in the communication industry is heading the right way. That's the sense that we all got. And as much as I loved being part of the jury, I also loved being part of the learning process of the young guns. The ability to take risks, that came out very strong. There were a couple of women entrepreneurs, there were a couple of young entrepreneurs who all started off on their own. And that came across very strongly. The other thing is also that came across strongly is how future ready most of the candidates are. So that's a very nice sign, because the marketing and the communication world is changing, and we need to take cognizance of that, and we need to be one step ahead of the curve. Integrated, not just PR and COPCOM, but also COPCOM, PR and marketing, and CSR, and product, and revenue, and everything else. Because I think the time has come that where, you know, one entity, one purpose, and everybody goes for that mission, and COPCOM or marketing integrated is a part of it. I think there is a lot of data, big data that people are talking about, machine learning, so a lot of insightfulness that comes up from there, and how to creatively input it into achieving the purpose or achieving the mission or the vision of the company is what is more important. It's not just getting the customers. Getting the customers and being part of the customer journey is something which is imperative, but I think being part of the goal of the company is also important. I wish this award has happened a couple of years back, then I could have been not just a part of jury, but at least I could have applied. But at least it started. 40 under 40 is something which is a great initiative by Exchange for Media. And I look forward to the IPRCC. It's going to be a very tough contest, and that's a very good sign.